Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. I am Rufo, playing this game for you. Woo! We return to the cave for the daily challenge on the 4th of June. And, well, if trends continue, we'll probably make it to Olmec. That'll be the day. Come, Mr. Ketchup. We must find out what happens. Of course, for trends to continue, we'd have to make it to Olmec's lair and then somehow get killed by a shopkeeper. I'm sure I can find a way. Small details never stopped me before. Let's not go that way. Bombs! Stop? I'll spend a bomb to find out. Why not? Money! That is all. Puppy? Hey, Pooch! You're on your own! Alright. One damn mini to go. Ha! Ha! Well, odds are quite good that, getting into there from below isn't gonna happen. But look who's wrong! Hush, I'm not taking your sass. Yay! Getting very good at messing that up and then saving it. Really wish I would just get it right in the first place. Get off my key. Fact. You're going that way. Get down there, Lou. There's the gun. All in all, 100% successful trip. Pick that scorpion. What a dog! Puppy needs extraction! So does the stuff he's locked away with. Let's see, what do we got here? Rope! Dog! Compass! Meat! I hear you. We're going on an adventure, puppy. Good luck. Oh, you survived. Trend will continue. Good doggy. Pooch. What's up there? Oh, that's just the money. So I guess I had spare ropes, didn't I? Eh. Hello, sir! I have to admit, that was an impressive shot on my part. Huh. You do me a solid. Thanks, buddy. You. Where is this dude? Right. Faster. jungle is mine! Seem to be particularly lacking on loot. Maybe I'm just being picky. What do I got up here? Go that way. Ooh, stuff. Kinda hoping for my glasses. What do you think, darling? Sort out that problem in a moment. Catch! Alrighty. Take those fish. Going on an adventure. Yes, I too hope you will be okay. You will not. Bother. Sorry, darling. Being killed by the darkness any day. Take that, frog! Down there. We have shenanigans. I wonder if the monkey actually survived me sending those guys down there. I actually do not expect it to have, but, might be pleasantly disappointed in that regard. Hold on, monkey. Alright. First things first. Establish my safe place. Which will be... Ooh. Alright, two down. Despite your attempts. The cop. What else we got here? Hey, a mat on. That wasn't what I had in mind. Hell are you? It's hot! Survived somehow. Let's go. Erk.
broken.
Rock. Hello, darling. I'm very in need of your immediate assistance. I need your blood. Ah, safety. Who'd have thought? What I got here? Yay! Take that, Pong! Alright, you'll be safe. I think it's just time to go! My vault level got superseded by the black market. Oh well. Ah, my jetpack has arrived. Missed. Ah, fella. I am in need. You shall provide your blood. Do it like that, it should fall straight down. Yay! Beam! As I do. Yay! Oh, no you don't. Ah, Yay! Oh, no, you don't. You go that way. Bonk! We'll be right back. Oh. Alright, now we can go about sacrificing things willy-nilly. Cascade fashion. Excellent. Because I hate you, Throwback. To upgrade my gun. Ready? That's a really annoying placement. I'll sort it out soon enough. There we go. Alright, Queen, you're next. I think a wall will stop me. See ya. Oh, hey there, Pooch. This will help. Puppy. It's whacking time. It's sacking time. Back to you. Gotcha. I almost caught his gun with my teeth, too, so, thank you. who's first? You are first. Please, please, please. Woo! That'll be useful. Hmm? I see. Darn it! I picked up the wrong thing. Well, that was anticlimactic. I wanted to gather the bodies so I could actually crush them between some blocks. Make a good fountain of blood that way. Nope. Scepter had other plans. Oh well. Next time, I have other plans too. Not failing. Yeah, good luck with that. See you then. Later.